It's called Milsey's Magic Carpet Ride. Back in 86 is where it all began. At a basement table down in Camden Town, one man, one vague plan, and a woodwork vice. Live demonstration stood on a stand. Very quickly the job got way out of hand. So he knocked up some screens and videos and he was away. Queen's Hotel, you're looking good and you're feeling swell, and you're wondering, how did I manage without it? You're big on innovation, you're big internationally, you're big in store, you're big on TV. You're really good on TV. So here's to John Mills. Cheers to all the mocked-up skills. Let's raise a glass to Mills' magic carpet ride. JML on Mills' carpet ride. Magic carpet, carpet ride. On CMT. Let's see it.